can't help but feel a little down. A little worried when I look around. That's why my hope is in. My hope is in.
The children are looking for something. Up you go. The teachers walk in. Teacher Erica.
Children, what are you doing? Sit down and do your work.
Teacher Marianne.
I think they seem to be a little crazy. Maybe they found the Christmas party food and ate it all up.
Teacher Debbie.
Let's go and take the things away.
Teacher Carla.
Wait a minute, they seem to be looking for something. Children, come here and tell us what you're doing.
Anton?
I heard someone at the shop saying that they weren't celebrating Christmas because they lost hope.
And Maddie?
So if we found it, we could still celebrate Christmas.
Teacher Joe.
Children, children, I can help you. We are the smartest kids in Noah's Ark. I wrote all the reports. Let's go and find a hope together.
Yay! Let's go!
I think we need to start our hope hunt. At Noah's Ark, we've got some of the smartest, bravest little children in the school. It's our 1 to 2 year olds, and they are called the Arkies. So our clever little creatures are going to be the first ones in our big hope hunt.
King of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like the king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
board. And thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one ain't be there. No one's saying stop that.
No one thinks
he is.
Now see here.
He don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out. Count me out! Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
There we go. Good job.
H is the first letter of our very special verses. Joshua chapter 1, verse 9. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord.
So that definitely gives you a taste of what it's like to work with 1 and 2 year olds. It's more like sheep herding. But they did such an amazing job. Let's give them one more hand. Thank you for helping us to find the H. We found the H. Have I not commanded you be strong and courageous? And we can have hope because God is with us wherever we go. But that's just the H of hope, and we need some other little clever creatures to help us find more letters, because the H isn't enough. We need the whole word. Let's invite our lower decker creatures to come and help us.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under. On a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
Now from way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky.
Whole new world with you. Oh.
Psalm 34, verse 8. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the person who goes to him for safety.
Thank you to our lower deck class. Aren't they amazing? Now they just need to take the advice from the verse. Wise people listen, wise people learn. We're still busy with the learning part. So we found the H and we found the O, but that looks like O, O, O to me. That sounds like an unhappy Santa. That doesn't sound like we found hope yet. I think we need some help finding the next letter. I think we need another few letters in this. And so we're going to get our middle deckers to come and help us as they find their way.
The sun beating down, yes, I'm on my way. 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 17. Pray continuously. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you.
Our little teddy bears did such an amazing job. Well done. We've got an H and an O and a P, but to me that looks like a hop, hop, hop. That sounds more like a kangaroo. That doesn't sound like hope to me, does it? No. I think we need our upper deckers. We need some smarter. It's getting late at night, though, so I think we need a few fireflies to help put some light on our way. Let's welcome the upper deckers. Thank you.
If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
Now, guys, we need to find the letter A. Abigail and Alexander. Romans 8:28 says, God causes everything to work together for the good of those who love God.
Wow, they did such a great job. But our letters are all mixed up. We're needing some smart grade R's who've maybe done Jolly Phonics or Letterland to help us figure out this word. Because it still doesn't look right to me. You know what? They all went to the beach. So they're going to have to bring some clever sea creatures along to come help us work out where our hope is.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wet, and take it from me. Out on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away, while we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Now you are the fish is happy, as after the waves go roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, this hard cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But no, under the sea, under the sea, nobody beat us, fryers can eat us in fricassee. We working land folks loves to cook, under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. Play the hop, the place, play the bass, the sound, the shock, the bass, play the brass, the drum, play the pop. The food is the root of soul. The lady can play the little song, the spirit is a rock. The black fish, the sink, the scout, and the spot. They know where it's at, they know that glow.
Go over to this side. Over to here. Swap over. Swap over. Ella Grace. Stay there, John. Ella, this side. Yeah. Come to me here. And hold it up high. Up high.
Yes, my soul, find rest in God. My hope comes from him. Truly, he is my rock and my salvation. He is my fortress, and I will not be shaken. Psalm 62, 5 and 6.
Thank you.
Thank you, Great Oz, for such a wonderful reminder. And I think that's really where our hope is found. You know, we can try and put our hope in so many things that don't last, but only hope in God doesn't disappoint. And I think that's a message that some of our teachers need to hear. You know, I've seen a few exhausted, tired faces, and they look like they've lost their hope a little. Teachers, come up and tell us how you're feeling at the moment. You know, being a teacher over COVID times, it's almost like having two jobs, because you're a sanitizer and a cleaner and a temperature taker, doctor, and you're a teacher, and our teachers are pretty frazzled. So they're going to sing us a song about it.
Nobody wants to come though. Somebody else wants to come.
Keep
Thanks. Our teachers are real heroes. For our final song, what we did is we sent parents a music video and they had to learn the song, but we didn't do the same for you. But grade R's and upper deckers, if your grandparents or stand-in grandparents are here, you can go and find them. We're the upper deckers. There we go. Upper deckers, or if your grandparents aren't here, you can come help me on the stage. If you're an upper deck in grade R and your grandparents aren't here, you can come help on the stage. And then you had your turn yesterday, middle deckers and lower and archy, so you can stand with your teachers. And this song is called Won't Worry About a Thing. And it's got a few moves, so if you're up to it, you can learn the moves too. Has everyone found someone? Okay. Give grandparents a big hug if you found yours. Are there any grandparents missing a grandchild? Anyone missing anyone? And I guess if there are four grandparents, you need to go and find a nice open space. Otherwise, there'll be grandkid wars. Anyone else? Anyone else needing their grandchild? If you tell us names, we'll call them out. Okay. And if your grandchild hasn't found you, you can just sing along. Okay, thanks, Trevor.
You're watching Life Tree Kids.
Loves me and he loved me first. He rescued me when I was in a lurch, and I won't worry about a thing. To the left, I'll fly, fly, fly.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the graduate class of Noah's Ark 2021.
Take a look around, see the world we think we know, and then look closer. There's more to life than meets the eye, and beauty to behold. So much bigger than we know. It's only just beginning to unfold. So let it all unfold.
Jason. Sebi.
Surface fine, lessons there to learn.
Mackenzie.
Certificate and
Caleb. Ryan. Bailey. Elishle. Ella. Maddie. Ava. And Andrew. Ella Grace. Carter. Matthew. Zion. Jeremy. Anton.
Well done. Go, teacher.
And Joel.
Well done. Ready? Ready?
Let's put our hands together for our class of 2021. So now, if you would like a photo with your grandchild, we are happy to help take photos as well, if there's just one of you. And maybe we can just take pictures in the foyer over here or the courtyard. So, oh, sorry, we've got our song as well now first, after our song.
Lean on me when you're not strong.